Oh, brother, where art thou?
Don't think I don't know who you are. I know why you're here. You might have Jesse fooled, but you don't have me fooled, Player One.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, it's a shame you missed Tom's surprise party. It was to die for. No, it was a real blast. It was really banging. But I think the best was Tom getting shot, because that was the real icing on the cake.
Get in the cake! No! Get in!
Of course! Things finally start looking up, and then it all goes to shit! I finally met a girl who actually liked me! She like lost! We actually could have pet?
You liar!
You've lied about everything!
Freaking knew it!
Pep,
what the hell are you-
You're so fucking pathetic, Jess. Game's still going on, all you can think to do is run and hide. I want to hear you admit it. Stop living in denial, stop living in fear, just fucking admit it!
So this is how it's gonna be, huh? Start finding each other now? Last thing I need? It's my best friend wanting me dead too.
What?
Look, we really don't have time for this. I know you don't trust me right now. But let me try to reassure you, I got everything under control. I placed your brother in a dog cage and put a lock on him. I promise you, he's not coming near any of you guys.
You know, that thing in the cage isn't really your son, right?
Yes, he's Player One, the copier. And yes, he's been posing as JT for quite some time.
How do you know that?
Like I said, we really don't have time for this. Just know, I'm on your side. Jess, you need to take Pat to the hospital, right now. He's losing way too much blood. Without proper medical attention, he could die.
What about everyone else?
Everyone else? Everyone else is dead.
Even Tom?
Even Tom. Look, I know it seems scary and confusing. Please, you have to go. I'll keep an eye on Player One. Now go!
Something up with your dad.
He knows something. I don't trust him.
Look, you said it yourself. We need to stick together.
We're listening to my father. Trustworthy or not, you need help. Holy shit.
What the hell was that?
I think I just hit William Steadfast.
Who?
Are you okay? Spectre! Spectre!
Spectre? What the hell's a Spectre? William!
Spectre!
William, it's me! Jesse, we met like a couple months ago.
Stay away from me!
Yes?
Still the inferior of the two players, I see.
Good. Astute observation, Mr. Ridgway. You know, the only reason you're still alive is because I admire your courage to defy the Tsar. Behind blue eyes, no
one knows what it's like to be hated. Well, Player One, when you finally break free of that cage you've been trapped in your whole life, maybe you can get over there and clean up your mess.
There's no way.
How is this possible?
How is what possible?
I watched you die. My love is vengeance.
That's never. It was definitely you. I was running my usual route, and I heard gunshots.
There was a man with a gun, and you were dead.
I remember flashes, and he was shouting things at you. I didn't know what to do, so I just ran.
Well, obviously I'm not dead.
Yeah. My love is vengeance. That's never free.
Oh my god. Do you still have that pocket watch I gave you?
Pocket watch.
No, that piece of junk? I threw that thing away.
It just kept malfunctioning. Tom kept jumping all over the place, so I just threw it away.
Why? Did you need it?
Yeah. And I think now more than ever.
Don't worry about it. I'm sure another one will show up eventually.
Not like this one. Where's Pat? Damn it, he's gone! Will, do you want to go for that run?
Yeah!
for nothing. Life is nothing but a fat rat race.
Wait. Stay right here. I'll be right back.